this place of pirates. Fit your promise.
Thank you. You look like you can handle a gun.
You're the one the natives in the village are talking about. Bless you for talking to me.
I'm Jason.
Can I ask for your help? I'm ashamed, but I cannot speak to anyone here. There are no secrets among the members of my church.
It's okay, I won't tell.
Bless you. I say that a lot, yes. My husband says I do. David, he is a good God-fearing man. But I'm worried he is committing adultery with another woman.
Sorry.
I do not wish to see it, but I want to know. Can you go? For me? Find him. See who he talks to? I know if it is true that the Lord will forgive him.
That's David. Who's he talking to? Maybe I could get in closer.
Easy for you. You have nothing to lose. I have Rebecca. I love her.
You're still lying to her.
She's very religious. She won't understand. I don't want to hurt her.
You already did. She just doesn't know you did.
You're being unfair.
About me.
About Rebecca.
About me.
Shh. Not so loud, Jalak.
You think I have nothing to lose?
Please, I...
If you go back to her, then I'll be...
Your wife sent me.
What do you want? I won't pay you.
You need to man up and tell her.
Yes. Yeah, I know. Thank you for giving me a chance to do it myself.
You staying with her?
It doesn't matter. I've hurt two people I love. I don't deserve either one.
Here.
Dragon, look out!
Fuck this heat. Thank you. Get the grip. You're good looking.
Disgusting.
Nothing here. Must be some rebel screwing with us.
You got this, man. You got this.
Get the grip. You're just looking.
will not be taking this outpost back.
Who's the man? Me? The man, me. This is all me.
Hello, brother.
There are still more to do. Taking care of jobs on the bulletin board would help us greatly.